Perhaps the heir's apparent.
I think the real question in ice dancing, after the two top Soviet pairs, is going to who's going to come into third place. It is between this couple, Wilson and McCall, Semenik and Gregory, and the Deschaineys from Canada and France. We'll get into that story shortly. But this is one of the couples in for the bronze medal. Remember, they're all searching for that bronze medal or a silver medal or whatever against the two top Soviet pairs, Bestemyanova and Bukin, and Klimova and Ponomarenko. This couple is very impressive. They're wonderfully elegant.
They were second to Bestemyanova and Bukin in the European Championships, but Klimova and Ponomarenko weren't there because of illness.
Now, she took from Ponomarenko, from Pakhomova, who subsequently died.
All right, Aniko and Sretensky of the Soviet Union. Much appreciated by the crowd here. They even make their exit graceful.
Oh, they're lovely. Look right here. You can just see how much they are leaning. Those edges, precise, clean, very tight. Look at that right there. The two legs step one is smack in front of the other. That was very, very precise. Superlative.
And the march also close to superlative. 5-3 to 5-7. 5-7 from the Soviet judge. 5-3 from West Germany.